Dementia, which is rapidly spreading, is an umbrella term and can be caused by Alzheimer's disease. There are approximately 1 million people with dementia in Turkey. People with dementia and their families often have to lead a life away from society. However, social isolation can cause the disease to progress faster. Although dementia is a challenging process, it is not impossible to cope with. Art heals. Having dementia does not require breaking away from social life and arts. Creative events support the person with dementia and their families, both physically and mentally. Dementia is a problem that concerns the whole of society and requires timely measures. There are things we can all do for the aging society, like implementing accessible social, cultural, and artistic arrangements. For a dementia-friendly society, families, institutions, and individuals who take care of dementia patients have a great responsibility. Remember, socializing with your loved ones with dementia will keep you and them physically and mentally alive. Make sure to schedule an event each week. You can go to a movie screening near you. You can visit the exhibitions. You can go to mini concerts or organize a night with your family and friends. Organize game, movie, reading nights with your loved ones. Request such events from local authorities and cultural centers. Regular activities on a regular basis will make you and your person with dementia feel good, physically and mentally. Creating dementia-friendly common areas and art spaces provides a great advantage not only to people with dementia, but also to other segments of society. Cultural centres, venues, movie theatres can be dementia-friendly places with minor changes, such as light, sound and signage. NGOs, centres and local governments can hold events for dementia patients and senior audiences on certain days of the week. Have staff members ready to welcome your audience at your dementia-friendly events. Be friendly and encouraging to the audience with dementia. Prefer plain and non-glossy floors. Do not use glass doors or use pointedly warning strips. In texts and signs, choose contrasting colours. Use descriptive signage, writing and guiding signs wherever possible. Avoid confusing symbols and images. Choose brightly coloured clothing for event attendants and place them where they can easily be seen. Thoroughly illuminate the venue, especially the entrance, exit, stairway and elevator areas. Provide a quiet resting room away from the crowd where the demented audience can calm down when needed. Avoid noise clutter in waiting and rest areas. Keep the screen sound, background music to a minimum. Make room for wheelchairs and walkers. Ensure easy access to the toilet. Use clear signs on the doors and avoid confusing faucets and sinks. Do not completely darken and fill the place full capacity during the events. Do not play the movie too loud. Make sure to take a 15-minute movie break. You can offer small treats at events. Treats make the audience with dementia feel at home. Make your movie selection considering the audience profile. For this, you can collaborate with local governments and NGOs. Allow your audience to talk or sing along during the movie. Remember, short creative activities reduce anxiety, fear, and confusion in the person with dementia and increase remembrance, adaptation, and attention abilities. Use the healing power of culture and art for a healthy society.